All right. Good morning, by the way, or good afternoon or good evening, wherever you're at around the world right now. I wanted to give you guys a little helpful update on some of the things that I have been going through on my end for the past 2.5 to 3 weeks now. So the update is this. My wife, Lauren, as well as my two baby girls and myself, we have all tested positive for COVID-19. And I could tell you that this has been one of the most challenging and difficult things we have ever had to endure as a family. And for me personally too as well. And I've gone through some doozies in the past. I've gotten knocked about and got my ass kicked a little bit in the past with some challenges, but testing positive for COVID-19 is much different than overcoming nasty injuries or being evicted or even being broke, which I have been more than a few times. And the reason why I feel like this is different is because my number one priority is to always protect my family and protect my children, my loved ones. By the way, I know I speak for all of you guys. It is our number one priority. All of you guys around the world, you always want to protect your family and your babies. And I wish it was only me who tested positive. But it wasn't, it was my entire family. So this one was a real kick in the gut. But I am happy to tell you guys that we as a family are good. We are on the other end of it. We're on the other side. We are no longer contagious and we are, thank God, we are healthy. And we've gotten through COVID-19 stronger and healthier. And, you know, believe me, I am counting my blessings because like all of us, we all have been hit by this thing, whether it is people we know, family we know, loved ones we know, friends we know. So we are counting our blessings right now because we're well aware that it isn't always the case that you get on the other end of COVID-19 stronger and healthier. I have had some of my best friends have lost their parents, their loved ones, to this virus that is so incredibly relentless and unforgiving, and it is insidious. We are counting our blessings, but we are